that, Inquisitor? The Crimson Wanderer, this magnificent relic of our glorious past, is ready to strike down the unclean and the corrupted. I will guide my knight to the very gates of Dragon's Fortress.
Thank you. fortress is under siege. The gates have been destroyed and I see signs of heavy fighting.
They couldn't have ventured too deep. They must have broken through the defenses only recently.
What about Flavius Draken? Thank you. Reloading.
Reloading.
Loading. That's what I call perfect timing. Did the Conclave send you?
No, I came of my own volition. After all, you tried to have me killed.
Ah, you must be the one who sent my interrogator fleeing. The time of reckoning has come, has it not?
It seems so.
Do you want to execute me? Will you make it look like I perished during the battle? That's what I would do.
I don't doubt it. At the moment, I only want to talk to you, Draken, about Uther Tiberius.
You really chose the most untimely moment to interrogate me.
I'll make sure that you survive, and I'll get my answers after that.
Sounds reasonable. I'll take care of this side. You deal with the rest. Get ready!
The traitors are launching a full-scale attack against the Fortress Inquisitor. I'll wade into the Dark Tide with blazing weapons!
Loading.
unclean.
From his tomb, and you set up a kill team to protect the secret. I want to know where Uther's remains are.
You are looking for Uther's sacred vestiges, but you seem to have no idea what you're dealing with. I won't tell you anything, Inquisitor.
Draken, I've been following the trail of Uther Tiberius for a very long time. Believe me, what I found on the Martyr could have grave consequences for the Imperium. So talk to me.
What? You visited Uther's sacred monastery? Forgive me, I didn't realize. You must be the one our mutual friend mentioned. My sincerest apologies, I thought he was mistaken.
Where are the remains?
The tomb wasn't secure anymore. The guardian of the corpus became weak and old, just like our order. I had to make a hard decision. We had to transfer the sacred vestiges to a safer place. It's on a moon. Isn't even charted. You can find the coordinates in the cogitator.
For the Imperium. You are free to go. Captain, I have all the answers I was looking for. I'm on my way back.
Inquisitor, we have arrived at the coordinates you gave me. You also have a message from the Conclave.
We have received reports of your recent encounter with Inquisitor Draken. We appreciate the way you handled the situation. We are aware that Draken exceeded his authority in certain cases, and we will make sure he is justly reprimanded for his actions. But you seem to understand that our work often requires some adjustments to the decrees. We see huge potential in you, Inquisitor.
Where are we, Captain?
Honestly, I have no idea. This moon doesn't appear in any Imperial records, although it houses an Ecclesiarchy cathedral.
Anything else I should be aware of?
Our Augurs keep picking up disturbing warp signatures from this segment of the void. However, there is an Imperial fortress defending the cathedral. It could hold the answers you need.